गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 9। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू टर्मिनेटिंग और नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल्स। टर्मिनेटिंग एंड नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल्स, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय टर्मिनेटिंग एंड नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग मीन्स व्हेन यू आर डिवाइडिंग एनी रेशनल नंबर बाय डिनोमिनेटर टू न्यूमरेटर, यू विल गेट रिमाइंडर एज ए जीरो। सो इफ यू विल गेट रिमाइंडर एज ए जीरो, देन द गिवन रेशनल नंबर इज टर्मिनेटिंग। And in this topic, you have to decide whether the given rational number are terminating or non-terminating. For that, without actual division, if you are asked without actual division, it means without divide, how can you decide? The given rational number is terminating or non-terminating. The factor of, if you have here question, just like question is here, decide the given rational number is terminating or non-terminating. If you have here the equation, just like 11 rational number, just here 11 upon 240, then first of all you have to calculate the factor of denominator. Denominator, the lowest number, numerator upper number, and 240, that is denominator lower numbers. Then you have to calculate here the factor of 240, and factor of 240, 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, 2 0 0, then 2 6 12, 2 6 ja 12, 0, then 2 2 3 ja and 0, then 2 1 ja 2 5 ja, then it will divide by 3, then 3 5 ja 15 and 5 1 ja 5. The factor of factor of 240 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. It means you can write like this also, 2 to power 1, 2, 3, 4. How many times 2 are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 to power 4 into 3 into 5. If you will get factor only 2 or only 5, or both of 2 and 5 as a factor, then it is terminating. But if there is any other number in their factor other than 2 and 5, if any other number, it means 3, 7, 11, like this, if any other number is there in their factor, then other than 2 and 5, then it is non-terminating. What? If there are any other number in their factor other than 2 and 5, then the given rational number is non-terminating. Then we can write here 2, 1, or you can write there are 3, there are 3 as factor other than 2 and 5, so that 11 upon 240 is non-terminating. It means it will not give remainder as 0. Now, another example for terminating or non-terminating, you can think here for 7 upon 50. Another example is here, 7 upon 50. For this factor of denominator 50, you will get here 2 to power 1 into 5 to power 2. By factorizing 50, you will get here 2, 2 is 4, 2, 5 is 5, 5 is 5, 1 is. Then you can write here, there are only 2 and 5 as factor of denominator, so 7 upon 50 is 7 upon 50 is terminating. Understand? For terminating, you can have factor only 2 or only 5 or both of them. Terminating के लिए या तो 2 factor में होगा या तो 5 factor में होगा या दोनों होंगे, both of them. So the given rational number is terminating. If there is any other number, just like 3 is here, any other number is there in factor of the given denominator other than 2 or 5, then it is non-terminating. It is non-terminating. In this way, you can distinguish terminating or non-terminating, or you can decide whether the given rational number is terminating or non-terminating. Okay, this much only. And you have to solve the given problems in your homework carefully. Read as much possible for your future. Okay.